Now, shifting focus to the national capital, with pollution reaching alarming levels, the Centre Panel Monitoring Delhi NCR Air Quality has announced to impose Stage 4 restriction under Graded Response Action Plan. Now, the air quality in the capital remained in the severe category for the past 5 days, despite restriction under GRAP promoting authorities to impose stringent anti-pollution measures. Now, the new set of restrictions would come into force from 8 a.m. onwards today. Now, restrictions now also include a ban on entry of trucks except those carrying essentials and a halt to the construction activities. Delhi government is considering a shift to online classes for middle and high school students, while work from home option may be encouraged for central government employees. With the pollution crisis deepening, authorities urge vulnerable groups to stay indoors as the city braces for more drastic measures to combat the worsening air quality. Now, Delhi becomes second most polluted city in India after Fatehabad, as national capital's air quality worsened to severe plus. Air quality index has in fact climbed to 793 on Monday morning. So this is the breaking input that we are getting at the moment, that Delhi has become the second most polluted city in India after Fatehabad. And the air quality has in fact worsened to severe plus. Now, remember, till yesterday it was in the severe category, and now what we are learning to what we are getting to know is that the air quality has now dipped to severe plus. Air quality index has in fact climbed to 793 on Monday morning, and we have seen the number of measures that the Delhi government has come up with. Now GRAP 4 has now been implemented, and from 8 a.m. the GRAP 4 in fact will come into play. I'm joined by my colleague Anshul Singh. Anshul, very good morning to you, but not so good morning for the people in Delhi NCR. Once again, we are seeing that the AQI has in fact now dropped to not just severe category, but now it is severe plus category, and it has now tagged as the second most polluted city in the country.
Well, definitely the situation in the national capital is going from bad to worse with every passing day. Today the AQI has plummeted to new lows. This is the worst AQI that the people of Delhi has seen this entire season, where the AQI is hovering around the 500 mark in several parts of the national capital today itself. So definitely the situation is getting very, 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 very bad. Last evening, the Delhi government had announced that draft 4 measures will be implemented in the national capital, which means that construction activities that are happening in the national capital, that will come to an absolute halt. Apart from that, schools have been shut in the national capital. In fact, the schools have been advised to shift to online mode, whereas it has also been advised to private offices to go into hybrid mode or to go into work from home mode. So definitely somewhere or the other, Delhi government is trying to make sure that the number of vehicles flying on the road is reduced, which in turn would mean that number of people who leave their houses to breathe, to get out, and who have to actually breathe in this very toxic air, that is somewhere or the other reduced as well. But yes, over the next 2 days, the situation is likely to remain in this category itself. It was expected, or IMD had predicted rains, but rains have not happened, which means that although the temperatures have fallen, but the pollution levels have not gone down. It is expected that the pollution level will remain in the similar category over the next few days as well.
Thank you, Anshul, for getting us all those details. We'll keep coming back to you as the situation in Delhi is only getting worsening. Now, with that, we'll slip into a short break. More news and update on the other side. Stay tuned.